straight to Forbidden Woods from the start of the game. I almost want to do a playthrough like that and see what it's like. Yo, we did it. Attack skip. Alright, now I just need to find him. Got Orcus. Now I can start the run and die a lot. It's gonna be great. I deliberately wait there a little bit to tick some time away. Make sure that I have the right keyblade. To tick some time away. And for some reason, once his time gauge goes under a certain threshold, it bugs out his revenge value. You can do a full shot lock again.
New backdrop!
Holy shit. Oh wait, there we go. That was a late split. But that was a good fight. Holy shit. Good, good. Alright. Yo, Deathstroke, thank you, man. Thank you for the 5,000 bits, holy crap.
The moon shines down!
Fire! like this.
New escape. I call on the moon's pale light.
This fight is over.
Abandon hope.
Back off!
Expire.
Take this!
Aw, so close. Should have been a little bit less lenient.
There
we go. It does add revenge value, it's just really small. That was just a nightmare because I got like a horrible, horrible wall bounce at the start. Here, just kill me again.
I thought you were stronger than that.
I was supposed to reprisal the shield. Young Zenyatta. Really? Oh my god. Alright, we'll go with this then. Not go for the two fires after the flame barrage. I think you're right. I'm gonna need to go back in there because I feel like I timed the Fyraga correctly, but maybe I hit like a damage barrier. I genuinely have no idea what happened. I'll probably have to practice Young Xehanort some more, figure out what happens.
Take this! Back off! Over here! Fire! Blade! Yeah! There!
Don't miss!
Late. It's a little too late. Kazuro, thanks for the 22 months. Germix, thanks for the Twitch Prime, dude. Wow, I guess I was a little too slow. Usually that hits in time, but I guess maybe it was a weird wall bounce. I'm not sure.
Here we go. Yeah, so long. Fire.
Over here. Surrender.
Wow.
The light can muster.
I don't know why. I had that. I totally had that. I don't know why. I messed that up. Oh well, that's fine.
Over here!
Yeah. Hey, got him.
What?
Blade.
What?
Fire! Yeah!
Surrender! Over here!
That was good.
End is nigh.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Back off.
There we go. Very good. Fight scares me a bit. Almost forgot to do that there. 2, 1, 2, 1. Boom,
leaving. Leaving.
Be gone.
Take this. Blade. Fire. Nice. Fire. Yeah.
the dark.
Back at ya. Try this. Nice.
Prepare.
Back off. So long. Fire! Yeah! Blaze! Blaze! Nice! Fire! Fire! There!
The darkness.
Alright, one more to go, dude. Nice run, dude. Definitely some deaths in there, but a good fucking start. Woo! Alright, I guess I have to, at the end of the run, do all the official shit, which is show off my stats. I am indeed on level 1 with all this shit. The arrow was to keep him in place where while I got the two charges to kill him with. 24, 18, 58, 2033 loadless. Very cool. Uploaded to YouTube right now. Alright. Oh, it was a The most that I did is I found dumb uses for water in certain fights. Outside of that, I didn't do anything. Yeah, I'm the water god, even though I hate it. So yeah, that's the loadout. Ultima weapon, happy gear, grand chef. Two fire cufflinks, celestriads, or ice celestriad elixirs, and cuisine. That is the food that I am currently using. Or I'm not sure if there's another way to show what food I have on currently, but yeah, that's the food that I used.